Coming here almost 10 years ago, old people standing in lines outside the pharmacy at 7 in the morning. It was pigeon farmers standing on rooftops in woods, letting their pigeons fly around in the morning. It was a drunk man lying in a ditch between Warsaw and Łódź on my first bus trip. It was milk bars serving very cheap food with angry ladies by the stoves. It was sidewalks that when it rained, they filled up with water, so it was impossible to not get wet.